It's not been a good morning. Rommel advancing to Brooke falling, Roosevelt telling him how to run the war, and it's not even 10 o'clock.
Gave my word to the country.
We shall fight on the beaches. We shall fight on the landing grounds. And in the streets. We shall never surrender.
We don't want to do anything to draw attention to ourselves.
Hello? Anyone? We're here.
Is it very dangerous, what you do?
Oh, yes. Very.
Oh, do you see that? You can have your eye out one of those.
Dear Prime Minister, by the time you receive this letter, we shall, God willing, have landed safely on the coast of occupied France. From behind enemy lines, we will carry out a land-based assault. We are trained soldiers, proud to be in the service of His Majesty and willing, if necessary, to lay down our lives for our country.
It's a German. It's a German.
We enclose our army pay books and conclude with the Army Dental Corps' regimental motto, from the teeth comes strength.
I absolutely will not have this kind of behaviour in a time of war.
Jeopardised every step of this operation.
I'm tired. I'm hungry. And whether you like it or not, I'm going to eat this pie.
God bless the lunatics. Do you know, without them, this war could be really quite serious.
Bugger!
Was tun Sie heil?
The dentists are coming! We've invaded!
Shut up!